issue driver's licenses to undocumented immigrants, yes or no? In an interview with the immigrants' rights group, Movie Mianjo Koseka, Whitmer said issuing licenses would give undocumented immigrants a path to identification. She went on to say it's important to the economy and to the people of Michigan. It would require a change to state law, which banned the practice in 2008. Right now, there are 12 states that issue driver's licenses to undocumented immigrants. So let us know what you think about this. Should the state of Michigan issue driver's licenses to undocumented immigrants? Vote now, and we will bring you the results ahead on 7 Action News at 10 over on TV 20. All right, let's get you back outside now for a live look over the Detroit River. The weekend getting off to a gorgeous start out there, but there is a chance for some rain in the forecast. 7 First Alert meteorologist Mike Taylor is keeping an eye on the sky for us as we head into this weekend. How about it?
It's going to be a nice start, at least, and then we feel like we're always tracking just a little bit of rain, but I don't think it's going to put a damper on much of the weekend. It's going to be a nice one. You can definitely enjoy what we have right now. A nice Friday night is shaping up. Temps are in the 80s right now. Novi at 81, Southfield at 83, Warren 82, Detroit at 81 degrees, and also Detroit Metro reporting a number at around 83. Belleville at 86, slash reporting with the computer there. Waterford at 80. So as you look around the area, you're going to find temperatures in the low 80s, upper 70s. It's really just a beautiful evening setting up. Lots of sunshine will continue. Winds are going to be light, and we'll also have a very low humidity. So if you don't have any plans just yet, try to make some. Get out there and enjoy it. The radar scanning the skies is not going to find much of anything, but it's looking. And if you zoom out really far, we expand the horizon here, you'll see this area of high pressure. It's playing a pretty good defense around much of the Midwest and the Great Lakes. Showers well off into Pennsylvania as well as Minnesota. Eventually, the rain over in Minnesota is going to make it here. It's just going to take some time for that to happen. And the muggy meter starts to climb as well. It feels pretty comfortable right now with dew points in the 50s, but notice how they spike a little bit into Sunday and Monday, and definitely for Tuesday. What this will do, it'll provide the fuel and increasing the chances of seeing some showers and also some thunderstorms. So until this happens, we're going to be A-OK as far as the forecast goes. Futurecast keeps us clear for the rest of this evening into the overnight hours. And then once we get towards your Saturday, we'll start off with nice, bright, dry conditions. And then once we hit the afternoon, you'll notice the clouds starting to billow up a little bit. This will be the disturbance that'll push south, giving us an ever so slight chance of seeing some rain. Very isolated in nature, and we'll have another opportunity for some small chances of rain on Sunday with partly cloudy skies. Outside of that, I believe most of the weekend's going to be dry and nice. 62 degrees for tonight, clear and cool. Winds will stay light as well. Into the day tomorrow, your high temp will be 86. Lots of sunshine in the morning and the afternoon, and it's Saturday evening where that slight chance of rain starts to creep into the forecast.